beautiful day in the neighborhood.
So you can peek out the back door. It's beautiful.
Just getting ready to go diving. Diving. Yeah. Not December 25th though, it's November 16th. December 1st. Hopefully winter's over. Day today, December 3rd. We've been sitting in this bay been sitting here for 3 days. We try today. The weather has been unconditionally crappy. Here's the mighty king clam coming after us. Here's our bay. Sweet home. It's all probably going to be for naught. What the heck? We're going to charge our batteries.
December 7th? 6th. I think the last day we were was...
What have you lectured on?
December 2nd. So, things are pretty slow. We're sitting in another storm in another different bay than the last bay we were sitting in a storm in. So we've moved, so that's good. So here we are. I talked
about what's today? December 7th.
Yes, we're running out into the eye of the storm again. We're gonna get closer to where we might be.
At least we're charging up our batteries again.
Yes.
That's what we do.
Eyes out there at the moment. We're gonna hit it. Hold on.
We're still smiling.
For the moment. Look, it's getting lighter out here now.
And it seems dark, but it's actually 8:35. Another fucking later that same day, still trying.
Nightmare. Screaming about 45.
Yeah. I did actually go underwater, as you can see. Suit's on.
Thank you.
starting point, Vancouver Island, Gabriola, Victoria, Vancouver. Wheeled our way up through Johnson Strait, up past the top of Vancouver Island, and continued on up the coast. Past Bella Bella, there's Bella Coola, up towards, there's Aristotle, Banks Island, Prince Rupert. Queen Charlotte Island are over here. Which we'll be hitting in January, February. Then we end up at the top of Banks Island, where we had a big storm yesterday. Queen Charlotte's, Prince Rupert, and as we come in, top of Banks. We're going to fish there today. Coming out of Spicer Island, where we were anchored last night for the storm. And there we are. We will be motoring across over into here. We are there today. And hopefully find a lot of sea urchins and make a good day of it.
Hard to believe that this is the next day within 24 hours. The sea has calmed down. We got a clear sky. That's the moon. It's a beautiful day. And it's not quite sunrise yet, but